Active investors disregard some of history's most important lessons. Most do not read the peer-reviewed academic studies and Nobel Prize-winning economic research. They instead rely on the financial media's messages to drive their investing decisions. These investors are largely unaware of the fact that media outlets profit handsomely from the advertising dollars of brokerage firms, trading services, and active trader publications that encourage them to trade. Nearly 300 years of statistical, scientific, and economic research explain why investors who buy, hold, and rebalance an investment in global capitalism reap the rewards in proportion to the risk they take.